You are listening to the sound of a completely new screen experience. A startling new kind of excitement. As 20th Century Fox plunges you into the most incredible adventure that man could ever achieve. To make a motion picture that crosses a new frontier may seem impossible today. Outer space, the depths of the sea, the bowels of the earth, the past, the future, all have been subjects for the camera. But now, a film called Fantastic Voyage has broken through in an unexpected direction to create an adventure of astonishing suspense and beauty.
One of the miracles of the universe.
Its vital news story sweeps down from the sky. Then it drops the bottom out of the world you know and understand. As a beleaguered nation, desperate for survival, launches a journey you can never erase from your memory.
We need you for security purposes, Mr. Grant. They know they failed to kill Benish. Security thinks they'll try again, first chance they get.
A woman has no place on a mission of this kind.
I insist on taking my technician.
You'll take along who I assign.
Don't tell me who I'm going to work with.
Four men and a beautiful girl, off on a fantastic voyage, actually entering inside the human body, exploring an unknown universe, unknown dangers.
They're tightening. I can't breathe.
24 seconds left.
After that, you're in danger of attack.
Come on, Duncan.
It's sheer suicide for all of us.
You are there with them, sharing a breakthrough in motion pictures.
He's gone.
If you thought it was too late to discover something entirely new on the screen, Fantastic Voyage will be a stunning experience. For you are going where no man or camera has ventured before. And when you come out, you may never look at yourself in the same way again.
Give me your widest beam. Full power.